Okay, here we are, back on the trail of Peter after falling on the massive cliffside, blacking out, playing up, and we find a bullet. So a bullet finds us. We're on the search for bullet. Here he is. Oh, tap that one. Phone's coming up.
Hey,
Jess.
Hey. Yeah. Hey, Jess. No, it's I'm fine. It's under control. No, I said I'm fine. Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later.
Yes, you
are. I'm sorry, Jess.
Keep up the bullet. He's gone, he's running after something. Oh, he's got something. Barking him for a reason. Oh, oh, here we go with a campsite.
Is that a campsite?
Got a camcorder, guys.
Pretty beat up. Well, yeah, I think it still works.
What was in my camera now? Oh.
Alice, maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, much. Ellis, do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You're a sick little puppy for you to look after.
Oh, why, Ellis?
Be a man for once.
Oh yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Alice. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead, get out. Leave me the fuck alone.
Cutscene, guys. Incoming call. This is really messed up. Nope. Oh, my gun. That's no good.
Wanna be a man.
Ellis, you got my message. You wanted to see me, sir?
Better yet. I want to introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah, yes, sir. What did I?
Okay, here we go, to come around from a cutscene, and we're inside the tent somehow, and it's a bit darker, and
shit.
See the dog.
Let's
okay, hold on one. Use flashlight. Okay, where's the dog? Well, that's strange, because the camera's still there. Then I'm right, there's something else right by here. Grab this. Another idol.
Someone had too much time on their hands.
Okay, let's check the dog.
How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it.
Okay, the red tape allows you to manipulate reality. Pay attention to the environment and objects both around you and in the video. Fast forward, rewind, and stop the video at the key moments to change this state, this states and position. Try to find the right moment to pause the video. Okay, so the video plays just 11 seconds, so let's rewind. There you go, guys. Pause the video just like I did then. You see it on the left hand side.
What the hell? This. What? This tape? Did it just. No. Get it together, Ellis.
Dog run off.
Probably Peter's. Maybe both can catch a scent.
That's all right, so. Bullet.
You know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Well, you do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn.
Okay, so let's follow him.
Oh. There's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old.
Let's go follow the dog up to the campsite. Torch on the dog, see the red collar. He'll come running back for you anyway if he goes too far. Oh, where's he going?
What is it, boy? Something wrong?
Something's you.
Better now, boy.
Okay, all over that. Some reason that kind of froze. Press circle. Or bullets back on the trail. Keep following the dog, guys. As you go in. Right. And right with him. He's going left. Right, right, there we go. And we drop. I'm going to jump it again.
Still on track, buddy?
Can't
wait. Right behind you.
Oh.
Go ahead. We went down a ravine and headed north to an old campsite. Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north. Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction. I'll keep you posted. Over now.
I was going a little slow for my liking, but... Noises everywhere.
What's going on, boy?
Stupid things. Throw it away.
It's all gone. See?
Arthur. Okay. Oh, that's to a rock passage.
Work, damn it!
Whoop! Flashlight's playing up. I think that would be the old tree everybody's on about. Whoop! Another cutscene. Whoop! Blacking out. Something's going wrong.
Get a grip, Alice. It's just a tree.
There's the dog.
Come on, bullet. Alice to base. Near a dead white tree.
Cave entrance.
Wait here, buddy. Is that a bunker? Guess we're not gonna find out.
Okay. Take it, there's nothing to tell us when how to get into the bunker. So we'll move on. Let's continue the search. Oh, we got a car.
I'd expect in the middle of the forest.
Oh.
Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. Candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on, see if you can find something else. Good boy, now show me.
He's off. There we go. He's going up this way. Going up in the trees. Oh, you've got something now.
There you go, buddy.
Watch. There we go.
Let's
second
see.
Tip. Find our second tip. Whoop, the bread comes real. The bunker.
Wait, is that? It's Peter.
Okay, let's rewind.
Ellis to base.
Okay.
Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it. Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger. We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out. Okay, sick!
Okay, so I would say no. Let's head back towards the bunker, guys. Be down this way a little bit.
There's
that old tree.
There, huh?